these are extremely dangerous. They can swim in saltwater, freshwater, and even in estuaries. Most of our shark attacks are from the Zambezi. Over here, you've got a shark that is not dangerous. This one here is called the ragged tooth. You are there? Or you still